even before I even named it myself.
I did that, because I saw it in the papers as well.
Well, there you go. We're only talking about the speculation. I'm not saying that is the team, but if it is the team, and that's what we're led to believe, then they won't win the game.
Well, that's all right, you're saying that, but there's nothing written hard in stone that means they aren't going to win the game. Like, you could have some Old Firm games are won by a free kick, they're won by a set piece. So that could be a formation where they're going to sit in and spoil the game and nick a goal in a corner or a free kick.
Did you toot that horn?
Play all the time.
Yeah.
Let's find out what you think will happen, because earlier than usual we're
going to
look at the crystal ball. And guess what, Ron? Because you're already on the line and Andy Devlin needs to get to a party, you're going to represent the Real Radio listeners tonight.
Alright.
Okay, because you're first up. So you okay with that, Ron?
Yeah, no problem.
Good man. Right, Andy Devlin from the Scottish Sun. Good evening.
Good evening, Ewan.
Hello, Andrew. How are you?
I'm very well, yourself.
Not bad. What party are you at tonight?
It's actually the Gordon Forsyth Memorial Dinner. It's an old school. It's the football team, the VL High School FPs. There's a memorial dinner every year, held every year. This is the 25th anniversary. It's up at the Colville Park, Colville Mall. Actually, Ruffy was meant to speak at it, but the organising committee decided they want to make a night of it, so they get somebody else.
So, Tubby.
I heard the other one, Ruffy, having a pop at me. That's me just getting the back in.
Hey, come clean. It's a Tupperware party.
Right, guys.
What's Robbie doing?
Of the scores from a couple of weeks ago. Right, you ready?
Ah, that's cool.
It was a shocking weekend. Two weekends ago. Ruffy.
Hey, Robbie, tell me exactly what are you doing?
Six. The Real Radio listeners, which was Boxer.
Two
out of six. Andy Devlin?
Uh-huh.
One out of six.
I thought you were going to say three there.
So, the league table looks like this. The Real Radio listeners on 52, Andy Devlin 55, Ruffy 57. Let's look at the crystal ball, and because Ruffy, you are top of the league. Dundee United against Inverness.
Dundee United.
Andrew Devlin?
I'm going to go for a draw there,
Ewan. Mom. Say hello, Mom.
Hello.
I'll see you at home, Mom.
Hearts versus Aberdeen, Ruffy.
A draw.
Andrew?
I'll need to go for a draw as well.
Ron?
I'll go for a draw.
Right, come on.
Kilmarnock versus Hibs.